Okay, regulators, it is a very special day. I am driving to go meet the West Coast legend, the one and only Kurupt. Okay, I'm so excited. So, long story short, Kurupt's manager and wife saw my video. You know, the hey, Richard, morning, Richard. And she was just like, you're so funny. Like, I love your whole vibe. And I was like, we got to do something. And so that's what we're doing today. And it's really special for me because my older brother is the one who put me on to all the like 90s hip hop growing up, right? And Kurupt is like one of his favorite. You know, it was the whole death row, like Tupac, Snoop, Kurupt, Dog Pound. Like, that's his stuff. That is his jam. You know, that's how I know all these songs, right? And so I was like, if I'm going to see Kurupt, I got to bring my brother. I have to bring my older brother. And my brother's been in the military, so he's been gone a lot, you know. So it's a lot of lost time for us. So this is, like, so freaking awesome. I'm so excited. And I just am like, this is so crazy. So come with me to go meet Kurupt. This is going to be epic. This is going to be for the West Coast. You know what I mean?
Nothing out.
Hello.
Indeed.
What's up, bro?
My God, good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Oh, that's been a bit.
Huh?
That's been a bit. Since I've seen somebody look as sharp as you.
Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure.
This is my brother, Peter.
Well, it's a pleasure, Pete.
I've been listening to you since I was like 16.
Oh, dang. 16 years old.
My God. You know that jazz?
Do you want us to take off our shoes?
Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. No, you are. My God. I said, damn. 16.
That was like 25 years ago.
Dang. Yeah. Y'all coming?
Yeah, but you gotta find which one is yours.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
All right.
Wait.
Yes.
Let's get this one.
Wait.
The back.
I'll get it back.
Oh, that's my jam. That's my Mariah. When you take dance lessons, yeah, when you take it, that's it. Okay. Come on.
Who in the fuck is this nigga? Oh my God, this is cracking. Oh, that twist though. What's up with this time? Oh my God. Hey, we're a group now.
We are. Okay, I'm the first lady of Dog Pound.
Hey, look, we're a group now. Oh, what's this dance you got? Oh, you said.
Hey, now we got someone.
You like my dance moves, right? Can I keep up with you, though?
I think, really. I think that, you know, you did very well.
Mm-hmm.
I think that...
How'd I do for the trial class, though?
I think you earned my attention to teach you how to do better. And also, I think that you're going to be my best pupil.
I'll show up every week.
Boom.
Tell Maria who she is.
Shout out to M Bone.
M Bone.
Motherfucking ruggish. M Bone. I'm gonna give you that, but you M Bone.
M Bone.
Name the mob, so that M gonna snap a bunch of shit by the time I'm done.
Hello. We just having fun.
I love it.
Neighborhood.
So
it.
This is Maria.
What's up, Daz? West, come down. Say hi to my brother.
What's going on?
What's up with it?
You know what?
We're over here making TikToks.
I told him you're coming to the 13th.
Me and this one. Me and this one making TikToks.
You here, hold big it. Head,
yeah, we here with JD, man. In that gang. Unfadable, baby. Here it go right here.
You should be on a FaceTime call never with got Jinx like on that. The beginning of the your gaffle. Skit. And then you walk McDonald's up and take her McDonald's from her.
So I'm just sitting here?
Yeah, you're going to be sitting here.
This for I've been all around the world, painting the amphitheater. Hit them like stitches, zipping, hit the switches, witches. One piece, one. I gotta make my. Yeah, I can't do all that. Yeah. What's up, babe? Time to get the shade. You got a lick stick with it. That's why I'm sick with it. Hard to maintain this world of pain, but I'm so. Rhymes like dollars and cash. Why can't we just chill and get along, motherfucker?